Hey folks, Peanut here. Welcome to Outlast 2. Since I finished Outlast and Outlast Whistleblower, I figured I'd come play Outlast 2 since I had bought the Trinity. I'm like super excited for this game. Like, I can't even begin to tell you how excited. You're just the camera bunny. Do I want it brighter? I want it a little darker. How dark is dark? Oh my god, it is so dark. Okay. I don't want to be able to see them that clearly. Story mode. Okay. I'm getting difficulty. Sorry. I'm just here for the ride. No walk in the park. I enjoy dying. I deserve to be punished. Life simulator. I would do life simulator if I was more confident in the fact that I have never been to this game before, so it's going to do normal. Because story mode just seems like way too easy. And, and look. Yay me. More trigger warnings. Lynn Lagerman is an investigative journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. You are Blake Lagerman, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Record everything. Neither of you have fighters to navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert. Your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Enough room to save new camera recording, so you can delete. I don't know what to pick for this. Sorry guys, I'm like trying to get over, I'm like getting sick but trying to get over being sick, so. Oh my gosh, my nose, I cannot breathe.
Reservation in Central Arizona.
That was an interesting intro. Okay, so I'm Jessica right now. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I'm the younger version of the guy. This isn't creepy at all. That was creepy. Don't jump. Gotcha. Oh, there's a closer ledge, dumbass. Okay, so LB is look behind you.
Oh, shit. Jesus. There's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
What do I do?
Lost and hurt. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Cool. So I have one battery.
Who's?
Well, that is incredibly creepy. This game definitely has like a creep factor to it.
That's fucked up.
Like how Total just broke into this person's house. Once again, I am throwing caution into the wind and just rolling with it. Because if I learned anything from the first game, it's apparently screw.
God.
This is a little.
What in
not crunch beneath me. As a mom, that makes me upset. What do I do? I don't know.
Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Somehow that is still not the weirdest thing somebody has told me. Okay, well, this game's creep factor is like so high. Apparently, I still haven't learned because I just. Oh shit. Am I unworthy? I'm just trying to find my way.
Hypnotized.
Why must we do this terrible thing?
you hate this world? Hey, you know what God says. God said unto Moses, I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be the weak, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. God has sent us this woman.
Lynn!
Paul.
Oh,
I got
fuck.
A rebellious angel from this God, I ask you, who is this to have died to stream into our
business?
Just like your hands.
God,
all my
I lay these hands on you this every time. And after you reveal the truth, pray with me, Milton.
God, speak to me. God,
lay down and see what keeps it. Lay claim what he would use.
Why do all these games have crackpots? Okay.
They're all fucking insane.
Oh my god.
Yes, my love. We have one. I think I'll see you again.
Okay, I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to do though from here.
Cheers.
Pretty sure I don't have any batteries. And go. Oh, maybe I did. What in the world? Shit, I'd say. Something in the water.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry. I remember this. Ouch.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet. Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on. Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
Why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
So screw my wife got stopped. gave a chance to run. Spun the wheel with some stories. I've been gifted for the talk my whole life. The problem is, Jane Doe, Zara, my daughter. She was 8 months pregnant, blonde hair, a couple boys. Yeah. What do you know? You see them? That's why we came here. Is she all right? Please, just tell me she's okay. She's fine. Oh, thank God. Oh, God. God bless you.
So I'm just to believe that I'm gonna be okay in the morning or something. Game makes me want to cry. He kept me safe, even though he could have just easily just ratted me out and survived. Thank you. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I feel like if I wasn't, they would have stopped me by now. I know where I'm at. Carry any more bandages. Don't even know how to use bandages. I'm like surrounded by these freaking people. I don't know how I'm supposed to get out of it this time. Fuck, I'm backed into a corner.
I was behind you.
If I follow the trail of blood, it leads this way. And I lost
Maybe there's a way through the barn.
Yeah. That's the obvious part. I literally just want to reach the next chapter, if there's chapters in this game, because I don't know either. We're hitting a lot of saving points though. Okay. I saw that thing that you have to move, but because he's standing right there, I don't know quite how to get around him. Hallelujah, my prayers have been answered. Okay, I need to get up there. I am gonna get jump scared. Oh God. So far, this game kind of just like, it's entirely different from the first one.
What the fuck was that?
Bert. Oh. I don't know if I should be disturbed by the fact that I have to follow these handprints or something else, because I've literally been following these handprints this entire time. Oh, that giant thing. Okay. Yeah. I have no idea what that is.
Church. No. Some kind of heretic temple.
Yeah, roots and shit.
That's a lamb. And there's a baby. So go that way. Not like I have much choice. I missed the ledge. That sounded incredibly fucking painful.
Church. No. Some kind of heretic temple.
Okay, let's try not to miss that jump again. I was gonna say, you missed that, I'm gonna be mad. I've been like super quiet this game, but like ow, my ears. There's just so much going on that I just don't know what quite to say as I'm playing, because there's just that much going on. Lynn? No. This game is really... Oh my God. Okay. Huh. Do I not go that way? There we go. Okay. Oh, that's just a little bit horrifying. Throwing caution to the wind, just flinging doors open. That's literally gonna be my strategy from now on. Jump scare or not. Because you do it, the slower you do it, the worse it seems. Like, there's all these letters and stuff. Okay, well. I'm gonna get at least one decent jump scare. You know, let me not even ask for that. This game is already freaky enough.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?
That's something that's hilarious, actually. But I think I'm gonna stop here for tonight because it is like midnight already and I need to sleep so I can get up in the morning for work. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you do subscribe so you can catch more of my videos. I'm trying to post every day and I've been great at it so far. These Outlast games are not what you think they would be like. there's like a sense of thrill to this. And I have, and you can ask almost anybody. I like horror games, thrillers, just a whole general kind of gist and sense of it. So finding games like this, it's just, it's the best. I did go back to GameStop and ask for another game recommendation, and they gave me one. Picking that up Friday, and probably starting that almost right away, unless I do a different game first. So we'll see. I really hope to catch you guys in my next video. If I'm doing a good job, leave me a thumbs up, because I want to make sure I'm doing a great job for you guys, because I love you guys. So I guess I'll see you in my next video. Bye.